Oh, let's
talk to Judy. My name is Mary. Please meet Scott. How are you?
Is this Judy, the teacher from New York?
Yes, Scott.
Hello, my love. Hello, my love. Hello, my love. So good to hear from you again. Is it third grade or fifth grade?
Yes, sixth grade.
Yeah, absolutely. I do. And thank you for calling. I love you so much.
Oh, I love you guys too. I'm home from work today. I'm going in for pre-op surgery, so I had this one. I'm like, I gotta call my friends.
Oh, I'm so sorry you have to have surgery.
It's all good. I'll live.
Okay, good. We're glad to hear it. But you know what? It sounds like you have a fan club here at QVC already. But that's because, have you spoken to Scott on the air before, Judy?
Scott, yes, how many times?
I think the fifth or sixth time now. I love you so much.
So clearly,
please
a fan.
Please come down and visit us sometime. I want to meet you.
Yeah, absolutely. So, Judy, what is it that you like about GP66?
Well, as I told Scott that first time I spoke to both of you, it was, you know, the biggest aha moment was cleaning my smart board at work. But believe it or not, my newest thing, I found spots on my carpet and I use it to clean that too. And it's amazing. It's truly amazing. As I was telling that nice lady on the phone, it's a no-brainer. You spray it, you clean it, and you move on. You don't have to worry about saturating it and do this or that. It just works the way it works.
Thank you. And you'd agree with me. Maybe this isn't the most ideal gift under the Christmas tree, but you'll use it, right, Judy?
Yeah.
But you want
the stocking stuffer.
Yeah, we'll go stocking stuffer. That's fine.
Yep. We have a set of four Diamondique earrings coming up later on in the show. So, you know what? Get both.
Yeah.
You're covering both ends of the spectrum.
And you can clean your Diamondique earrings with GP66, so you're good to go.
There you go. Well, Diamondique is my new best friend. So
isn't that sweet? Judy, it is so nice to speak with you again.
Judy, I love you dearly. And as I tell you all the time, there are only a few real jobs in this world, and teacher's one of them. Thank you for what you do.
Couldn't agree more.
Oh, thank you so much. 2 years to retirement, so it's all good stuff.
So I'm happy for you. You know what? Be well, too. Hope everything goes okay.
Yeah, the cancer's going to go away, so it's all that matters.
sending you our love, my
absolutely.
Friend.
Absolutely.
Thank you. So have a wonderful holiday season, and God bless.
You too.
God bless.
You too.
Take care. Bye-bye, guys.